Many people don't know that in a lot of the Mrs. pageants that you compete in, your husband will have to come with you to walk you out on stage in an evening gown. And so sometimes that's not exactly Chris's cup of tea. But whenever it was something that I wanted to do and that he wanted me to do, he was very happy to put on a tux and fly out to Chicago to be able to walk out on stage with me and share that success.